21th video, 21A video of the second chapter, balance sheet shows a general reserve. While this is a question number 29, second part, when they do not want to transfer general reserve in their capital account and prefer to record an adjustment entry for the same. While at the time of admission of a new partners do not want to be distribute the general reserve in partner's capital account, they want to be adjustment entry at the time of admission of a new partner. So this is question number 29, in which A and B are partners. In this, old ratio is 3:2 or 3:5, 2:5, and new ratio 4:9, 3:9, 2:9, 4:6 or 3:9, this is the new ratio. So first of all, we calculate the sacrifice or gain. So the old ratio is 3:5, 2:5. This old ratio is 0, nil, minus. So the new ratio is 4:9, 3:9, 2:9. So 5 nines are 45, this 45 and this 9. 0 - 2 = -2/9. This is gain. So 9 threes are 27, 5 fours are 20, 9 twos are 18, 5 threes are 15. So this is 7 by 45 and 3 by 45. When we charge the LCM as same, 45, 7:3:9, 5s are 45, 5 2s are 10, -10. So this is sacrifice, and this share is gain. So we have distribute the 54,000 in the ratio of this. So the journal entry, according to the earlier entry, gaining partner's capital account debited to old partner's capital account. So who is gaining in this? C is gaining. So C's capital account debited to A's capital, to B's capital. The share is distributed, and the share of A's capital is 12,000, A share is 8,400, and B share is 3,600. We have to distribute the 54,000 in the ratio of 7:45 and 3:45. So the share is 8,000. This 54,000 is distributed between A and B in their ratio 7:45 and 3:45. So this share is 8,400 and 3,600. This is distributed, and C's capital account is debited by 12,000. So this is a journal entry. C's capital account debited to A's capital, to B's capital, and the narration is being adjustment of general reserve on the admission of C. While at the time of the C admission, journal entry is passed according to this. Okay, thank you.